Afternoon. Hey, everybody out there. How's everybody doing? It's Lakeisha here. I know it's been a minute. When you come on in, let me know who's here and let me know where you're from so I can greet you. And if you're watching it on the replay, thank you for joining me. And if you like the content, I ask for you to share it with other people. If you've been following me on this journey, as I put in the description, my faith weight loss journey, you know I started back in April of 2015, so it's been 3 years, and it's been a journey. I tell people, I said, you know something, if you knew what you would go through before you actually reached, you know, the end, would you go through it? And I said to people, no. I mean, most of us don't have like a straight path from A to Z. It's like zigzags and ups and downs and everything in between. Hey, Joanne, how are you doing? So my story is the same. And it's been a minute for me since I've been on here to kind of share with you what's been going on. You can follow my journey on my YouTube channel, Share My World Show, as well as following me on this page, my personal page, or my Share My World Show Facebook page. But I think the challenge for me has been I've gotten off track, right? I've lost my way. And I would tell people the D's, you know, the disappointments, the discouragement, the defeat, the denial. Hey, Marshall, how are you? You know, all those things that keep you discouraged, you know, kept me discouraged from kind of checking in with you guys and letting you know my progress, because I actually didn't see or feel like I had any progress. And I just wanted to encourage you, if anybody else is on a journey, whether it's weight loss or any kind of journey, that there is a way to get back on track. And I've been fighting, you know, kind of sharing, because I'm thinking like, well, how can I share with somebody encouragement when I've gained like, I don't know, like 27 pounds back and, you know, my body doesn't look the same. And God was just like, it's a journey. And even as I told my mom yesterday, I was just talking to her. I said, you know, when we are perfect, when there's nothing else that can be changed within us, then, you know, really it's time for us to leave this earth. I know it's kind of harsh, right? But it's time for us to leave, because then we get, I would say, lazy, and we don't think that there's anything else that we can work on. I'm not saying that you get to a place where you're never satisfied with yourself, but I'm saying that there, God can always perfect things within us. And it's not just for us. It's always, he's perfecting us to help others to be perfected. Because, you know, we, the word says that we overcome by the blood of the Lamb and a word of our testimony. So if you feel there's nothing wrong with you and that you are perfect and you're just going to be chilling, then, I mean, what else is there for you to do, you know? So for me, here I am, you know, on this day in August, you know, sharing, you know, the other side of my journey. And it hasn't been easy. Like I said, it's been ups and downs. And like I said, I've gained, you know, some weight back. But God has been good to me on this journey. And he wanted to remind me, as well as to encourage you, that there's always something to be thankful for. There's always something to be grateful for. There's always something to celebrate. And again, I know that we sometimes minimize those things like, hello, I'm here. Hey, Patricia, how are you? I'm here. I'm talking. I'm in my right mind. You know, as they say, you know, clothing in your right mind. But, you know, we kind of minimize those things because we wanted to celebrate the big things. But there's always something to celebrate. And to find how to get back on track is simply by believing. I know, again, it's these ethereal things. Hey, Lisa, how are you? These ethereal things about, you know, believing, you know, because think about it. Whenever there's something wrong, I don't know about you, anybody out there want to chime in, but if there's something wrong, what do we want to do? We want to fix it. We want to do something versus be. And God just reminded me even today. He said, you know something, Keisha, you know, you stop being, you stop believing, you stop, you know, dreaming, you stop moving forward. Those are the things that you stop doing. And when you come to the believing is doing something to change your thoughts, doing something to renew your mind daily. And I had like a little routine that I was doing, all, you know, focusing on positive things, whatever's true, whatever's right, whatever's lovely, like Philippians 4, 8 says. But when you lose sight of that, and then also I would say for me too, you know, you get kind of, you know, I would say, settled, right? And comfortable, where I had lost, you know, weight. I was feeling good. I was like, yeah, I can go to the store. I can just, you know, shop. And I don't really like to shop, but I just go get these, you know, different sizes that I wasn't able to wear. And then, you know, you just fall off. And then you stop being and you start doing things in your own strength. So when I look back over this past year and a half, basically, and I said, well, what kind of habits did I pick back up? And some of them were unhealthy things in terms of my why, you know, for me, like snacking at night, not really exercising, that kind of thing. So here I am back August, like I said, 2018, and finding my way to get back on track and being kind to myself, and looking at the things that I have done and I am accomplishing. So I want you to look at yourself the same way and say, you know what? What have I done? What am I doing? And start with what you can do. And for me, even when I started this journey, the thing that I started with, I didn't start with like some restrictive diet and say, well, okay, I'm going to stop eating this. I'm going to stop. I'm going to be a vegan or something like that. I started with what I could do, and which was walking. And I even laughed with my husband the other day and said, you know, I remember when I walked that first day, and that was even God prompted me then. He was like, Keisha, go walk. And I'm like, oh, no, I can't do it. I got to do something else. And I remember when I walked, I didn't even walk, I think, for like 20 minutes or something like that, maybe 25 minutes. Man, I was winded. I was hot. I felt like, oh my God, what is going on? Hey, Carolyn. I felt like, what is going on here? How am I going to be able to do? Because it was so hot back in, I'm in Atlanta, so it was hot in April. And I look back then to now, I could walk almost five miles in one, you know, session. Now, again, celebrating those non-scale victories and celebrating how far I've come. And a song that comes to me, and, you know, just bear with me, anybody out there, you know, Baptist or, you know, just from the old school, the song that came to me was that I don't feel no ways tired. I don't know if you remember that song. I don't feel no ways tired. I've come too far from where I've started from. Nobody told me that the road would be easy, but I don't believe he's brought me this far to leave me. So that's my encouragement to you. He didn't bring me this far to leave me. He didn't bring me this far to leave you. You are at a place where you are farther than you thought you were. So even for me, thinking like, wow, I've gained weight back. My body doesn't look the same. Clothes don't fit the way that they used to. But he didn't bring me this far to leave me. And guess what? I've come this far. Hey, Sora, how are you? Welcome. And I have come far. And so for you, I want you to believe, as my little motto and mantra that I say, keep believing, keep dreaming, and keep moving forward. And it's a one day at a time journey. And be kind to yourself and know that God is with you. I'm with you too. And if you want support, you know, on this journey, hey, Cynthia, how are you? If you want support on this journey, ladies, I have a private Facebook group that you can join where you can get encouragement and support to help you on your journey. And again, we're not just looking at weight issues, physical, but we're looking at our whole bodies in terms of spiritual, physical, mental, and emotional, which affect our outside transformation. So again, thank you for joining me. And again, for those who are joining me on the replay, and even those who joined me live, if you want to share this content with some other people to kind of encourage them, I'd appreciate it. And again, you can follow me on my YouTube channel, Share My World Show. You know, look at some of my videos from my progress up until this point. And I'll be checking in from time to time to let you know how I'm doing. And again, if you guys have any questions for me or just any suggestions, you know, for me, you know, just put them in the comments. I do respond. So thank you for sharing my world. Now go and share your world with others. Be blessed.